Thank you. Hi, welcome back. I know that I didn't really speak to the camera a lot, but I'm so breathtaking. Like, I have no words for all the beauty around me. So, yeah. Today is going to be a great day, as always, and we will see beautiful, beautiful waterfall and temples and everything. So yeah, it's time to go and enjoy the scenery. Ubud is so magical, but the energy here, it's perfect. It's a match. I feel so, so cool, so, so well. And the matcha scene there is so good. Really? So yeah, so glad to be here. I want to enjoy those days.
Thank you.
Emotional because it's my last morning in Ubud and I really really love this place, so I will enjoy the last moments in all this vibrant energy. I am so grateful for having all this time, and I know you know that I will go to my lovely cafe because I love it there. I can't get over it. They have really good matcha and it's really really hard to find really good matcha there. So yeah, I'm not sad because I'm moving back to Chengdu after, so back to the beach, to the sea. And if you know me, you know I'm an ocean girl, so yeah, I'm really happy. And I will have my sunsets back, so really happy for this too. But I'm sad to leave this productive community. Everything is so secure there, it's so peaceful. So yeah, I love it. See you. Hi and happy Friday. It's the last full day that I have in Bali, so it's a special day. I can't wait to be outside. I'll be in a minute. It's been such lovely 3 weeks. I can't believe it happened and it's still real. I'm ready to go home, as rude as it sounds. I had a lovely time there, but it's not my home. It's really tiring to change place, to always discover new thing and to not have anything known. Like, it's not familiar to me. There is another language. The food is different. The people, even if they are the nicest people you can ever meet on this planet, it's not the same that being home, knowing where I'm going, being in daily routine. So yeah, but I'm not ready for the rain because apparently the weather is not doing great. So yeah, but so yeah, today we're not at the airport. So first I wanted to try Pilates reformer, not like yesterday. Yesterday it was just on the mat and it felt so good. But yeah, I wanted to try the one on the reformer. I never done it, so yeah, could be interesting. And yeah, after that I booked an appointment to the hairdresser because why not why not coming back home with the best feeling to have everything done. Yeah. And well, we'll enjoy the beachy days with matcha, lovely people and just the sun. It's going to be the best day ever. And by the way, yesterday night I found the best granola ever, so I need to go back to this place because I swear it's the best granola. I need it really bad. So yeah, let's go enjoy this beautiful day.
she's done.
Wow.
Look at that. Are you a professional photographer?
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mama.